sense and piece of advice about leadership is you can't go wrong with what I call the six F's. F's. What are these six F's? Be firm and fair to both friend and foe without fear or favor. If you embrace those six F's, even you back at home, even if you are a pastor, a bishop, a prefect in primary school, a parent, embracing six F's, they'll take you places as a leader. Because you'll not be favoring your friends. You'll always be fair